What really matters for today? For since the creation of the world, His invisible attributes are clearly seen, being understood by the things that are made, even His eternal power and Godhead, so that they are without excuse, Romans 1 and verse 20. What do we do with our guilt? Some deny that there is a God at all. They claim there is no God to set standards for our conduct. They have no reason to worry about violations of such standards then. Others seek to rationalize their behavior, to make excuses for it. Since others were doing it, it must be okay. Still others think no need to worry about their guilt, because since everyone is imperfect, God surely will grade on the curve. They assume that God will be forced to adjust His standard to some lower standard if anyone is going to be able to be saved. These approaches are band-aids. The only adequate answer to the question of what to do with our guilt is to seek God's forgiveness. Have you? And that's what really matters for today, in a minute, from the Leoma Church of Christ.